What is up, guys? My name is Chris Farris. I'm down here at A-Town Skatepark. I thought I'd do a quick little scooter check. I'm really hyped on these parts. Probably one of the best scooters I've ever had, and I thought I'd share it with you guys. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get started. Up here at the top, I have the District Grips. My bars are the HT series bars. They come 22 wide. I have them set at about 26 and a half, maybe 27 tall. SCS, District SCS, amazing. I have District headset. Down here I have FK2 HT series forks. One great feature about these is not only are they really strong and durable, they also can hold my radix wheels, which are 35 millimeters wide by 115 millimeters tall. Just wide enough to cut those corners really tight and small, but not too wide to mess up your riding. The main event, the main feature, which you guys have all been waiting for, the HT series deck. This is the 530. It is 20.9 long. The head tube angle is 83 degrees and it is 4.7 inches wide. Just wide enough to do those flips, spins, and whips, but also wide enough to get into those front 50s and back 50s. So go to District Pro Scooters right now and get yourself one of these bad boys. Scooter check, boys and girls. I love you. Mwah. Bonus trick tutorial, how to double bus. Let's do it. Double bus, your left or right hand, depending which way you throw your bar spin, is not going to touch. Your other hand is gonna grab it on its second rotation. Normally, you would throw, grab with this hand, and throw again. On a double bus, this hand stays off the whole time. You need to spot the bar coming around, grab on, and continue the second bar spin. It looks like this.
All right, let's see some.
All right. Great way to practice these guys is hold in close on the bar spin when you're first learning them. That way it's a lot easier to grab it like that. And then as you progress in this trick, you can start bringing your hand farther and farther back onto the grip to make it look better.
Grips, and I got a District Eagle.